So your dispatch report of a vehicle fire at Blagg in Florida. As we were arriving on location, we had a heavy dark black smoke column develop. We found a trash truck located on the street. There were no immediate structure exposures. However, we had an active hydraulic leak that was running down the curb of the roadway. We quickly laid in a 5-inch supply line to the nearby hydrant, 2-inch and 3-quarter hand lines, direct attack on the fire, quickly controlled it with no extension. We assessed the driver. He was declining any medical. Crews are making good progress, making sure that the fire does not migrate into the trash area of the truck.